alert, it could be a lie, but in fact, an asteroid will pass Earth on April 1st. The object is between 110 and 260 meters in diameter and will be traveling at 13 kilometers per second. Russian astronomers consider it potentially dangerous. Subscribe to the channel. According to Live Science, a small to medium-sized asteroid will pass Earth at about 13 kilometers per second on April 1st of this year. Despite being relatively common, the news that an asteroid is approaching Earth raises concerns. After all, although scientists most often study and predict its passage, the potential damage is always unpredictable. The asteroid that will pass Earth on April 1 was discovered in 2007 and is between 110 and 260 meters in diameter. Named FF1 2007, the object travels at 13 kilometers per second as it orbits the Sun. In addition, it is one of the 15,000 Apollo-class asteroids. According to SpaceReference, an online database, the asteroid will be closest to Earth on April 1, at a distance of more than 7 million kilometers from us. Because it is more than 140 meters and taking into account the distance it will be from Earth, astronomers consider it potentially dangerous. Although the distances seem enormous, there is the possibility that scientists have miscalculated, as well as the possibility that the asteroid will be pushed out of its path by interaction with other space objects. Recall that, a few days ago, a Hungarian astronomer discovered 2022 EB5, a small asteroid, just 2 hours before it hit the Earth's surface. Including this one, scientists already know of five. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and activate notifications, to receive new videos.